Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back into the window creeper prank on grandma. We're gonna do some more grandma angry grandma videos for you guys. If you guys like the video, this video, big thumbs up. Get this video to 30 likes. 30 likes on this video, that'd be very much appreciated. Also, I'm gonna say this real quick. I love you guys so much, okay? It's a super random, but like genuinely, I feel like right now angry grandma videos are something that I'm really enjoying. I'm liking the Brazilian music too. But I'm starting to run out of ideas for those. So for the most part, the Angry Grandma videos is what I'm kind of cherishing right now. You know, it's like those are the ones I'm really enjoying. So again, I love y'all for actually watching them, because otherwise I probably wouldn't be doing them still. And also they're starting to grow a little bit. I'm starting to get, you know, some new people in the comment section. So shout out to you guys for being here. You guys are already subscribed to this channel, hit the subscribe button down below. I'm trying to get to 3,500 subs by the end of April. So if you guys aren't already subscribed to this channel, you know what I'm saying? Hit the subscribe button down below. That'd be very much appreciated. Let's get into the video, Ashley. Let's go. Window creeper prank on grandma. Yes,
Video
sir.
starts. I just wanted to say we officially
Keep going
have
and skip ahead.
merchandise. What about
Promo, but it's like, you know, it's kind of weird. You just sit there and...
promo?
So.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Before the video
Oh, we're
starts,
just
I
getting
just
right
wanted
into
to
it.
let you
Okay.
know I just ordered this off Amazon.
Oh,
It's a
God.
scary peeper, and basically what it
That
does
thing
is
is
it
creepy,
has like one
though.
of those suction things you put on a window, and it stays just like that. And then you click this button, and every 30 seconds, it's gonna do this.
Oh, it taps.
Well, you can't
Oh,
hear the
God,
shit right
no.
now, but it has like a coin or something attached to it, and it just makes a really loud
Like a
tapping
tapping, yeah.
noise on glass.
Oh, my God,
Also, I
okay.
just
Okay, yeah,
installed
I'm
some
actually excited for this.
creepy lights in my room
Oh,
that
no.
hopefully these will come in handy one day.
I have those kind of lights in my room. If you guys know, you know. I mean, you guys saw me in red lights. I was doing my red light phase. I'm back to purple now, but
You can change it to any color you want.
my boy Jake.
I only paid like 20 bucks for these, so it came with the bundle pack. So I highly recommend, like, if you want your room to look dope as hell, you definitely got to get a pair of these.
Facts.
Because look at
LED
that,
lights are really
man.
nice, though.
Oh, wow, it is beautiful outside. The sun is shining. The sky is a new shade of blue. The grass is green. Man, it's gorgeous.
Between
Good
grannies there
morning,
somewhere.
Granny.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out!
Oh my God.
What?
That's mean.
Get the
Jesus.
fuck out!
I thought we could spend the morning together!
Hell no, I'm sleeping!
Also, I have one question too. I noticed his teeth were different. Did he get like from veneers or something like that? I think it's what they call them, right? Veneers. Maybe dentures. What did he get for those? I mean, obviously, I don't think he does he still have them? I'm trying to think, Ashley. Yeah, I've done so much like Angry Grandma, like so sporadically. Like I'm going from the past to the present, the future. There's just like there's so many different kind of Angry Grandma videos I've done. I haven't really noticed like the recent ones if he had fixed teeth still. I don't know. I
I'm
mean, I'm
going
just
back to
curious.
bed. Get the fuck out.
Because obviously in the beginning
Granny,
he had
there's a
something with
squirrel
his
out
teeth,
there.
I've been watching him.
like the
He's on the
veneers or
damn
dentures or
wire.
something.
There he goes. Look at that tail, how it goes.
Where'd it go?
He's down our top bucket. Where unless he fail, I hope the little fucker
Oh,
fails.
it's right there.
Oh, he's up there at the top.
You better hope he doesn't bite the wire. If he does, oh my God, it's so white. I look even more pale than I already do.
Way up there.
Oh, he's so cute, Granny.
I
Oh
hope the
yeah.
little fucker gets electrocuted. Watch him. He'll turn around and show me his axe in a fucking minute.
If
Motherfucker.
he doesn't bite the
Get up
wire,
already. He's getting brave.
He
turn
better
into
not get
ash.
electric.
I wanna see him fried.
Oh my
Jeez, it
god,
is
you're
pretty dark.
harsh.
You're harsh.
See, he sticks his ass up.
Oh God.
There he goes.
I wonder what he's thinking.
Nothing.
I don't know, but
I don't think squirrel's thinking much.
I hope he falls right flat off his fucking head. He runs into a naked wire, his ass is fried.
Didn't you used to eat those things when you were little?
I didn't. But I know people that did. My dad loved
Actually, people do eat
squirrels.
squirrel. I got eating squirrel is
Well,
actually pretty
your
normal.
dad's posing for you. Look at him. He'll look his way, see?
Don't think you listen to whistles.
I
You're not a
wish the
dog.
fuck I could whistle.
You like a, you know.
Hey! Well, there's that woman. There she is, Jake. There she is. Get her. Get her. She's
What?
coming down the fucking dog. So far, you watch her.
I don't
What
see a
about
dog.
that lady, Granny?
Ladies all over the fucking place. I don't know what the
That's the
hell
lady that
she's
poops in your
doing.
yard?
What's your beef with her?
I ain't got no beef with her. She's just all over the fucking neighborhood. She's
I probably
all
knows
over
what beef means.
Place.
She's just walking her dogs.
Right.
She's got one or two.
And pooping in her
she's
yard.
Got, I see one of them. Damn big leaves a damn elephant pile of shit in my yard every time they go down through here. Motherfucker, I don't know what kind of dog he is, but he's a big one.
Huh?
Open the door.
What's the password?
Ooh. It looks cold too. Come on, Jake. How do you even do that without
Granny?
Why is he screaming for? If anybody's screaming, it should be her.
Granny!
Open the damn door!
I'll let you in, but first you gotta say you love me.
Fuck.
Okay,
say
I'll
you
sit
love
out here
me.
All day. It's like fine. Whatever. I'll just smoke a cigarette. I'll
Granny!
Take, just keep smoking.
Quit it!
Ooh. Now you're in trouble. Hey.
Go!
Whoa. What is that thing?
5 minutes later.
Granny.
What?
What's your beef still? With that lady over there?
She's all time out walking them fucking dogs around the neighborhoods and shit. You don't know what she's got in her fucking mind to do. And you know damn well a dog ain't wanting to go out 6-7 times, maybe 10 times a fucking day and shit.
Well,
motherfucker, she'll let it shit in anybody's yard it wants to.
Granny, our dogs poop
and
all
I'm
the time.
I'm gonna grab me a damn, I'm gonna get me a pooper scooper, and I'm going out
scooper.
There and I'm gonna get a load of that damn dog shit. When she comes by, she stops and lets that dog shit in my yard one more time. I'm gonna be out there and I'm gonna throw it at her. And I'll say, now you take your fucking dog and your shit and go.
I feel like Granny, she talks a lot, but I've never actually seen her do anything. Not that I don't think she would do anything, but I've never actually seen her actually, like, you know, she talks the talk, but can she walk the walk is what I'm trying to figure out. I've never actually seen her do anything.
I think it's shitting right now.
No, he ain't shitting now. He's a dick.
Can't see nothing.
Yeah, and he likes to dig
holes. Nice window pane.
I'll dig him a hole. I'll dig him a hole and bury his ass in it.
Jesus. Not the dog's fault.
That's a big dog.
That is pretty big.
Damn right, I'll get me something. I'll bury that motherfucker when he digs the hole.
Yeah, what's it burying in there?
It's a pretty
I don't
big
know,
hole.
It's hard telling. She's probably stole something and give it to him to bury for.
Like what?
I wouldn't doubt it.
You think she's like
conspiracy
some
theory.
Scam, like she'll steal somebody's phone or something, and they use the dog to destroy the evidence?
In a damn fucking heartbeat.
A shit, I think.
He's not doing anything, he's just sniffing around.
Now. He's still digging, he's walking around smelling. Make sure that nobody can find it.
He's
That's
a cute
a
dog,
monster-sized dog.
Yeah, and it takes monster-sized shits, too. It shits bigger than a fucking elephant. And I'll tell you what, that's why I'm going to get me a pooper scooper, and it's going to take everything in me, but when that bitch walks by and stops and lets him take another shit, I'm going to throw it at her.
Well, do it
and
then.
And I'm going to say, now you take that big pile of shit with you and bury it, motherfucker.
Is there any that's videos, I didn't know, is there any videos of her actually doing something to that, like I said, she always talks about it, but does she actually, is there any videos of her actually, like, doing something to somebody that she always talks about doing something to. I don't know, like maybe Granny ever gets in a fight or like, you know. I want to see that.
Come back or not. She may be just over.
She's again, she talks all the time, but I want to actually see her be able to actually like get in a fight or.
Neighborhood watch.
Uh-oh.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get dressed up one night and I'm going to neighborhood watch and I'm going to watch that bitch.
Jesus.
I'm going to follow her.
You know what, Granny?
What?
I've been kind of looking into this. I'm thinking about maybe getting us some new supplies for Neighborhood Watch.
Well,
get us whatever you can, because we'll need a lot of stuff to handle that fat damn big dog. Make sure you get me a damn gun.
Oh my God.
A gun or a hammer. Or get me a big old
shovel.
Baseball bat.
I'm going to get us some security cameras. I'm gonna get
security camera ain't gonna protect your fucking eyes.
We know what's going on. You're not looking. That's like the most important
part. I'm thinking about investing in getting us a drone, and it'll shoot up in the sky like an airplane, And it'll show, like, it'll start recording, like, the surroundings. So we'll be seeing everything around this area.
I hope this isn't their actual house.
Oh, we'll watch her that way, huh?
That's what I'm saying.
We'll watch her that way.
So I'm thinking about getting us a drone with a camera on it and possibly getting us some GoPros to put on our foreheads.
What's
your
that?
Forehead?
It's like a camera for your forehead so
oh,
the, so,
okay.
So they can see our point of view.
These are expensive, though.
Watch her.
Yeah, and we can record the dog coming up and biting our asses.
Yep.
That's why
that's the
I
best
want
part.
A fucking baseball bat. That dog ain't gonna bite my eyes, because if he does, he'll take the whole fucking thing off.
We'll think of something.
That dog ain't gonna get that damn close enough to me. I ain't stupid.
Speaking of Neighborhood Watch, did you see the news last night?
Nope.
You didn't watch the news last night?
I didn't watch it. I was watching something else with Carol Ann.
Let me guess. It's some sort of alien thing, I'm going to guess.
Oh, shit, man.
Man.
Oh, we got bad neighbors around here?
No, there's been an intruder going around.
Oh, here we go.
Breaking into people's houses.
I like that he sets up his pranks. That's one thing I want to say. I like how he sets up his pranks, you know? Because even with, like, the ghost one, he pull out the Ouija board, for instance. So he set it up to make it to where she believes it as much as possible.
Really?
Yeah, like they. It's
here's the creeper bar, I'm guessing. You know he's gonna set up.
I dropped my fucking glasses.
Well, he's been peeping through people's windows and stuff. What do they call those people? A peeping.
A peepee Tom.
Yeah, not a peepee Tom.
Peepee Tom. Oh my God.
A peeping Tom.
Well, anyway.
Peeping Tom.
Well, anyways, he's been going to people's windows, peeping through them, and I guess he's been breaking in. And last person he broke into somebody's house was an old lady.
Well, let him come and peep through my window. I'll take that damn little ball bat and I'll put some fucking pup knots on his head when he starts through that fucking window.
Well, we'll see how you act whenever the prank actually happens, Grant. See if you don't just run away.
Well, you ain't got nothing to worry about. I'm here with you and I'll protect you.
You'd hide in the fucking closet, motherfucker.
He's gone.
You'd run off and leave me.
No,
I know what the hell you'd do. The hell you wouldn't.
I didn't do 8 months of karate for nothing,
Grant. Oh, okay.
Eight months of karate by ass.
I was almost a green belt. I'll beat his ass.
I don't need fucking karate to do that.
Baseball bat's all you need.
Pup knots on his noggin with my ball bat, little ball bat there. But I want a big ball bat for the damn dog.
Granny.
What?
Come in my room with me real quick.
Why?
I gotta show you something I bought.
Oh, the lights maybe?
It's cool.
You know what? You're getting on my fucking nerves. And you're about on the last fucking...
This is like the least Jake has ever done.
What?
I mean, Jake could be a lot worse
Let's
than this.
Let us know if you want to show me something.
This is like him being calm, if anything.
Check that out.
Oh, God. Right.
Yeah.
I got me a light.
I see it.
Look what it does. I can change it to...
One thing, though. I don't think I would like my room that dark. You know what I mean? Because, like, if you have it that dark, you literally can't see anything in here. I used to do this, especially the red ones. The red ones are super dark. But with mine, right, I have a lamp literally right here. And so it basically makes it feel like it's, you know, it's purple in here. But it's not too dark to the point where I can't see.
Red?
If that makes sense.
Uh-huh.
If I have a girl
in... I need a red light like that for the red light district.
Huh?
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
No. Anyways...
What?
I can change it to green.
Uh-huh.
Well, that ain't really that green.
Oh, gonna getting some clappage. Yeah.
Blue?
Yeah.
Check this out, Granny.
Oh,
you'll
God.
Love this.
Hey.
Oh, fuck! We have a party.
Come on.
Ain't that awesome?
Is this an actual song or that's in the thing, or is Jake adding this
Get it,
song?
Granny!
Come on.
Get Jeez. It, Granny!
Dancing, yeah. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, Lord. Okay, you got to get hype in this.
We're going to be partying like
One,
it's 1989.
Two, go! Okay, Jake, I see you. Yeah, I'm going to party with them, dude. You can't even be lit in the party, bro. I got to go party with Granny. Okay, Grin. Yeah.
Granny, wasn't that thing awesome?
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah, I wish I had something like that for my room.
That's well, a foreshadow. Funny you say that, because I ordered something for you. I thought about you.
Oh, really?
Yep. Here, let me close these.
Dancing.
Dancing. All right, Granny, check this out. I got to hit the switch. You'll love this. The switch. In 3, 2, 1.
I don't know nobody else is doing this. Sorry. Copyright. Nope.
You got fucked. You got me a piece of shit that don't even fucking work.
Give it a second.
Motherfucker.
It's not plugged in. Hold on.
Didn't plug it in. Of course it's not going to work. You didn't plug it in. You got screwed.
It works, Granny. Trust me.
Yeah, trust you, my eyes. I trust you about as far as I can throw your
eyes. I knew she was going to say that. My grandma says the exact same thing.
Why isn't it plugging in?
That one, like, have it a certain way to hit that.
More than you can shake a stick at. That's another one my grandma uses.
Oh, God!
You get shocked or what?
All right, Granny, you ready?
Let's see.
Three,
is it going to work this
two,
time?
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I'll try it again.
There we
Whoa.
Go. Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah, I like this.
Okay, yeah, she got the party one.
Yeah, I can have meet somebody up here.
Uh-oh.
You and Walter can have fun with this.
Walter, hell. Fuck. That man can't even hardly fucking move. Have fun with that, my ass. I'll get me one that's able to move a little bit.
The Rock?
This is awesome.
Dwayne Johnson?
Let's see all the colors it can go through.
I'll go get my man at Bingo again.
Oh, God. I'm just waiting for her to say something out of
pocket. You got a guy at Bingo?
Yeah, he's my Wednesday night booty call.
Ooh!
Who bid him could have some good times with that light?
I'm taking this back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm taking this back.
You go play hell, too?
Yeah, you ain't taking it back. It's mine now.
You ain't taking that no fucking work. You said you got it for me. It stays in here with me. So just put the little controller down where we can control it on what we want. And we can clap our cheeks all night long.
Oh,
Jake, you
God.
You can start making flyers.
For Listen, what? I make jokes about that all the time, but it's worse whenever she actually says it herself.
So we can have a party.
Ooh. A party.
We ain't having no party, Granny.
Let's have a party.
Oh, yeah, we are.
We got mice.
Yeah, the mice can have a party, too.
Well, the mice will fucking join in, too.
Yeah.
Hell no.
Lit. Oh, hell yeah.
We'll Stuart have a little. Group of girls over here, and they'll see a mouse running on the floor. That'd be Stuart. A deal breaker.
There ain't no fucking girls coming.
Then we ain't having
I'm
no
sorry,
party.
But I'm sorry. If we're having a party, there's going to be girls over.
The hell saying. We ain't.
If we were having a party, we were having a girls-only party.
We're going to shit, too. Because they won't come because they know you be here.
Oh,
so
that's mean.
We ain't having a girls' party.
Granny, I'm a chick magnet.
You shit. Turn them damn lights off, Jake. The blue and the red puts me in the fucking mind of the popo. And you know I don't like the popo. So it's giving me a fucking headache.
It's giving you flashbacks?
You should probably, like, point it, like, at the ceiling, maybe, instead of, like, directly, like, at the wall.
Giving me a fucking headache.
Probably would be better.
And an eyesight, too.
Whoa.
Shit.
I don't know how to turn it off. I gotta go.
I've seen them too fucking many times. Turn that motherfucker off.
I don't...
I'll turn that damn thing off. Get out! Just get out!
Jesus. Nate, the prank's coming
Hell,
up.
I can't see. It's fucking blinded me. I am the police. You're under arrest. You can remain silent. Don't say a fucking word.
Should be a good police
shut
cop.
Shut the damn lights off. Get out.
Man, did you poop?
I thought maybe that's where you shit.
It smells like you pooped.
Oh, you shit went out. That's why you got up left.
You pooped?
I said I didn't, motherfucker. You did. That's why you got up and fucking left and wouldn't turn the damn light off.
When I walked by you, it smelled like pooped.
Pooped.
No, it ain't me. It's you. I took a good shit a while ago.
And did you wipe?
Yes, I wipe my ass. And so I think you better go fucking wipe yours.
Wipe yours. Oh, here we get Jesus. Wait till Graham fell asleep to sneak into her room that night to put the creeper in her window. Let's go. It should be interesting. Let's see if Granny's gonna beat him with the ball bat like she said she was going to. Oh god. She sleeps with a light on? Her window's open too? Yeah. Well, Jake probably did that in order for her to be able to see it. It feels like it's a little more than every 30 seconds. Oh god, that'd be actually would be terrifying. Especially since, like I said, since Jake built it up and talked about the there's a guy that peeping around the windows. She thinks she's dreaming or something. Something's going on. She hasn't really registered it yet. She was sleeping, so. Oh, now she knows it's in the window. She's gonna look in the window. Oh god.
Ah!
Oh!
Jake!
Graham, what's wrong?
Like somebody looking in my fucking window. He's right there. See him? See him?
He'd be loud enough.
Get him, Jake!
Call the cops!
Get him!
Get him! You get him! Where is he?
Get him!
Yeah, I don't see anything.
He's right there, motherfucker! Can't you see him?
I don't
see... He's right there!
Was that her bat? Or is that a...
He's still there! You see
That's
him?
That's not a bat. Something else, I think.
No!
Get that motherfucker! Get him!
Where?
Right there!
Yeah, I don't see it.
Call the cops.
I
don't see him.
I don't see
get
him.
Get him! See him!
Give me a light!
Motherfucker!
Is he higher up, maybe?
He ain't gonna stay there forever!
Let's get this sandal.
Granny, there ain't nobody out there.
Jake! Right there, motherfucker! Right there! See
him! Ah! Right there!
Oh, he's gone.
You run up and leave my fucking eyes!
Get him!
Get him!
Get your fucking eyes in here! Hurry up! I know damn well you leave my fucking eyes to hide it.
He's back.
You don't give a shit if he come in here and he kill me. I'll go out here and I'll beat the fuck out of
him. Where's your bat at, though? I don't
be careful!
Yeah, cause you're too fucking chicken shit to do it.
Do you see him? What?
What the fuck is that?
I got you!
Oh.
Quit!
You motherfucker! Get the fuck out of here!
Get him, man!
I'll get him! I'm gonna get him!
You gonna take it down or not?
He wants to go on a date with you!
I'm gonna get him!
There you go.
I'm gonna get him!
Go!
Oh. Hey! Oh, they're breaking stuff.
Fucking eyes! And I'm taking a nap, or when I'm asleep, you don't come in there and fuck with me. Do you understand what I'm saying? If you don't, I'll beat your damn brains out. If I have to catch little Stuart and put him in the fucking bed with you, I will. But I will beat the hell out of you if you keep doing it. That's a fucking promise.
Granny, I love you.
I don't love you.
Jesus.
Mother. Fuck.
Well, that's a way to end. Jesus. I'm just going to say this. I think she's a little ticked off. I'm not too sure, but I think she's a little mad about it. I mean, honestly, I think at some point karma will strike Jake at some point, surely, right? You'd think? Yeah, at some point karma will strike, I'd imagine. To the point where, you know, something will happen to Jake. I'm waiting for Granny to prank Jake more, though. I know there was like a permanent marker one or something she did on him. I think that's the only one I know of Granny pranking him, so. Anyways, if you guys like the video, give this video a big thumbs up. Give this video to 30 likes, 35, actually we'll go 35. 35 likes in this video if you guys want me to do more in your grandma. I love y'all. Have a good rest of your day. Also hit the subscribe button down below. Sorry, I forgot about that. Love y'all. Have a good rest of your day. Peace.